Hello guys, so today I'm going to be exposing someone for making accusations. So I was just watching Mean Slot's notification to my live streams. So the Legends SMP, you can see the link is on the top, and you know, the basic stuff. So if we go to Dynalogs, you can see where he got banned, where did he get banned. There we go. At left. I'll probably cover some of this stuff up. So, what? Man, for what he killed my base, what did he do? Set on fire, certain random. Night. For 30 days. And here is the first screenshot of the owner in his DMs. Okay, so just ignore the bottom one. So it went to his DMs. So yeah. This message was sent 30 minutes ago from 4:03. The last message was 3:57. And it's pretty early. And I know she was the only one. He's the only one that knows about the recent DMs and leaked my IP on some vow. So I'm basically making a video on this. So, yeah, don't believe that dude. Anyways, bye.